Hello, everybody. I'm Storm here. Welcome back to Workers and Resources, Soviet Republic. In the last episode, we had a bit of an issue with chemicals, where the chemicals here had run out, and this is the water treatment plant that is supplying the actual chemical plant itself, and so it had stopped making chemicals, and so then everything else didn't get supplied with chemicals, so I had to resort back to importing chemicals again, at least for now. Just to make sure that everything stays functioning. And we're going to see if we can get the chemicals to build back up. We are also having an issue with boards. So we have stopped exporting boards to hopefully refill our board storage. So we'll see about that. And actually the train that was exporting boards and cement is currently in here and undergoing overhaul. So that is actually probably low enough wear and tear that I can go ahead and put that back in service. As soon as it's done being repaired. There we go. That traffic jam is always an issue. It will hopefully, sometime soon, will not be. We got a lot of construction to go through in order to get the new waste handling system up and running, so just a matter of waiting. For gravel. Gravel is getting a little short. And that thing is cranking out pretty good. The gravel storage over here getting short as well. All right, so right now basically we're just trying to get all of this stuff built and gonna make sure that everything is running. Let's see, have any more roads and or paths that need to be... Oh yeah, because that got built. That's been built. Yeah, we can't do wear and tear. Yep, that's all assigned. Do I need to prioritize that pump jack getting rebuilt? Not really, no. Okay. Question is coal storage a bit short? It is, but is there anything I can do about that? Well, we would need more workers in the mines. We'd need more workers in the mines. Oh yeah, you're gonna need fuel, aren't you? Okay. I was planning on using this, but that's not going to work. Well, right now, the only thing that's being used for is for the helicopter construction office, which has its own fuel. But I don't think it's that important to have fuel here right now, because we're not actually transporting passengers around the city with helicopters yet. We are zero. Actually, do that twice. Road lines. Covered halls. Sewage treatment plant. Chemical plant. Treatment. Okay, all the water treatment plants are still pulling from imports. Full. Oh, hit zero again. That's a bit of a problem. Oh, actually, what happens if I go ahead and turn on workers here? What happens? We do start getting some people here, so load workers. Oh no, you need to clear out all your stuff. There we go. Okay, load workers. Unload everything. Keep us going for a little bit. Alright, I'm gonna try something here. No, I want you off this line. don't want to edit the line because let's put it on that other line. Basically, gonna have to tell it to go to a road depot, I think, and then I can erase it from that line. There we go. Now what I can do is tell it. I'll let this start exporting again. We're still going to import chemicals. We're still going to import chemicals to make sure that our treatment plants stay functioning right now. But we're going to export some chemicals to offset the cost. That is the current thought. We'll see how that goes. And hopefully we can still produce enough chemicals to keep the sewage treatment plant running at capacity. We could use some more people in it. Just gotta stay ahead. Yeah, this week we are falling behind here. Both of those vehicles are in a depot. Okay. How are we looking at our other storage for boards? Alright, that's coming up okay. That's coming up okay. Those helicopters appear to be getting work done. That's good. Question is, should I start filling this up again? Probably wait. Vehicle undergoing repairs here. All right, we're going to have to bump this one up to 1.3. I mean, it's literally no, they're not having any problems. I don't know why their happiness is so low. Unable to get electronics. Crime, low government loyalty. This is doing, but I think I need like a radio station or something, but it's not something I really have an option for yet. Could I put it in there? Maybe. And hope that we can get workers from over here. I'm probably going to have to put in some more residential buildings, and that's not a problem, really. Alright, let's plan it in, and hope that would work. Bring in some more immigrants. All right, well, things this month are starting out positive. Big load of bitumen export. That's good. Now, where were we taking the crops in this building? We are taking it there. Okay, yeah, that is where we want it to go. You got a lot of work to be doing. Concrete plant can't produce concrete. Why can't concrete plant produce concrete? Because we're out of gravel for some reason. That's also not good. We are almost completely full on our dumps. We're not getting the construction waste away from it fast enough. These things are just so slow. Why is this at the metal scrap? Shouldn't be metal scrap. Why is there metal scrap here? That's also part of the problem, is that we can't dump over here for some reason. Because this, for some reason, is holding metal scrap. Okay. Do this. Oh, let's see, waste truck. I might have to swap out some of these. Let's get one of these. Alright, so your job is going to be go ahead and load the metal scrap off of there and then unload it there. Go do it. Because it has... .01 tons of metal scrap is why I think I can't change it. There we go. This is mixed waste only. Thank you very much. There we go. I'm pretty sure that's the reason. Why we've been filling up over here. Because we haven't been disposing of that waste to produce power. Okay, so hopefully that will be resolved. All right, we actually had a positive cash flow last month. That's good. We are storing chemicals. That's better. We are harvesting. Probably means I need another truck on this line. I think I was using this. Looks like it is keeping up just barely. Now, the gravel problem. now the gravel problem. The only thing I can think of is basically stop exporting cement. And how much would that impact? A bit, because we're making a lot of money off of exporting cement. Cannot store or export mixed waste. Oh. We can't get the waste away from it fast enough. All right, well, that's a problem. That's cleaning up. So that's what our problem is. I don't think more trucks is going to be the solution. These are not on wait till loaded. I think it was the kind of knock-on effect of this dump not working. Was the cause of a lot of our problems. And hopefully, if we can get that resolved, we can get ahead of this. I think ultimately what we need is we need another gravel processing plant, which we have in the plans. It just needs to get built, and it's going to struggle to get built if we don't have any gravel, because we're out of gravel here. And are we out of gravel over here? Almost. All right, well, I have to figure out what to do about that. But we'll do that for next episode because we're at the end here. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. Go ahead, like, subscribe, and comment, and I will see you next time.